Damn, that's a big ass fish. Is that a carp?
I think so.
Damn.
Lunch!
Just wonder where a good spot would be. I'll have to go get him.
No, I'm saying, you just want me to smell that shit. Because I can smell, I ain't gonna lie, brother.
Oh, I bet you can.
Hold on, let me move. I'll get a slap on that shit back.
Yeah, that'd be a bad day, wouldn't it? Oh. Probably shouldn't have thrown it clear out in the middle, but...
What?
Probably shouldn't have thrown it straight out in the middle, but...
I probably went close to the tree.
That stinks. Somebody will come get it.
Huh?
So this stinks. Somebody will come get it.
Well, folks, being in Chavez has got me in bumfuck Egypt.
Right.
Having water folks going deliverance land and shit.
They're going to make a movie called This Is Us, Part 2, King version.
What's that?
He's down there. See that?
Yeah,
you heard that?
Yeah, I heard that. See him right over there. I guess some play there, player. Play out, play him.
Just one. Probably one, just one.
Why, so he can go up in the fucking lead?
Yeah.
He'd be fine.
Yeah.
If we hit those trees. I'm surprised he hasn't gotten a hit yet by that one. That one you have closest?
Yeah.
I'm probably still close to that damn tree out there.
I'm going. Yeah, well, we smell this. They're there.
Oh yeah. See.
Damn. It's right there. King. That's a fucking big one. Oh, goddamn, it ain't even moving. I don't know. I should have fuck hope not. God damn it. Yeah, they're gonna snag now. You lost it, didn't you?
No, right here.
He's stuck?
No, I'm about to go help with this motherfucker.
Damn, that's a big ass fish. Is that a carp?
I think so.
Damn. You're gonna need some help on that one. Holy shit.
Yeah, that's a carp.
Holy fuck, that's the biggest fish ever. Hold it still, make sure, I don't think John has a fucking net or anything.
We ain't got much, but we got it. We ain't got much.
Alright, hold on, where? Over this way?
Over this way.
Come on, big guy. You ain't trying to come over there.
You're going to have to make him. Big ass carp!
Come here, bro. He ain't going to come over that way.
You have a net, John? A net? Oh.
You got a pick of it, right?
Got a hell of a pick of it.
Alright, that's what I'm talking about.
I got a video of it.
That's what I'm talking about.
Nice.
Ew, dude, that shit's like rotten.
Yeah, it fucking stinks. It's working, though. The other guy I work with.
Just bought Tyson, like, whatever.
No, I told you it's been sitting out for like 2 weeks. It's growing shit on it. I didn't even put any garlic or Kool-Aid in it. It's still fucking...
Oh, so you wrap it?
Yeah. I wrap it. I saw this online. So, because it falls off the hook so easily. You take the corners.
God.
Yeah, it reeks bad. But you take it. You gonna put it on there?
Yeah.
Let me see it. Yes, I don't smell it. Close your nose.
that smells like a fucking old ass fucking diaper, dude. That's bad.
Will you take it? I haven't done a treble hook yet, but you spin it really, really hard. See how the juices start coming out of it? But I can't, I gotta, and then you put it back on the hook. And that fucker ain't coming off. Yes, it's brutal. I didn't put any guard or nothing on.
Set that shit outside the car.
That's why I didn't close the window. Motherfuckers. Nice looking fish.
Swim jig.
That's dumb.
Why is it dumb? I got them for you to try, brother.
That's nice.
Thank you, sir.
Flap.
What?
Flap.
It's pretty much flapped him underwater. Now, I figured if I got around this damn tree, close enough to this tree, I'd hit something. When I was a kid, we used to go fish some crappie fishing. My dad would tie up to a tree and drift out probably about 4 or 5 feet from it. And he'd say, cast by the tree, let it drift along. And we used to catch shit out of them with minnows. Thinking we'll probably have to go with minnows this year over worms because it seems like they ain't throwing them.
Yeah.
I'm going to try different sizes, different colors. They ain't fucking with me. But I keep trying to hit by this tree and it seems to do okay when I do that.
Probably a lot of wood in that corner. What are you doing, one of your umbrella rigs?
No, I'm going to do a drop shot rig. Sample a little drop shot, see if I can hit anything out here. More likely I'll snag.
Think so?
When you're talking about brush over there like that close, snagging, that's a good possibility. I'm going to kind of keep it simple, see if I can hit some a drop shot, get through some of this cover. I'm going to go with simple green. Possibly told this is a good color, but I'm going to try this one. I had pretty good luck last year with this color. This one I had a few, but they weren't of any size. So, wish me luck. But these kick ass out here.
Yeah. What are they?
Berkeley Power Bait. Swim bait. They are called the Poggy Swimming Shad.
Yeah. You got a nice fish off that.
Oh, yeah. Big ass carp.
Jeez. Hope you can get up the hill. Oh man, look at that dirt. Fucking hilarious. It's not that muddy.